Ella Bailey, 6, and Landon Debo, 6, look up and watch the clouds during Bay City Northwest Little League's opener at Defoe Park in Bay City on April 26, 2018. Henry Taylor, M. Live, Taylor at MLive.com, by Lee Thompson, LThompson2 at MLive.com. Follow on Twitter Bay City, me, Kathy Rank is a Little League mom, 3 times over. So she totally understands that there is more to deal with before the game than raking the field, chalking the lines and penciling the lineup. She completely appreciates that there is more to deal with during the game than calling balls and strikes, hawking 50-50 tickets and selling ring pops and Gatorade. She fully comprehends that there is more to deal with after the game than grass stains, muddy cleats and eye black. And she's come to realize that a really good Little League mom likely has what it takes to be a really good Little League president. Check out Henry Taylor's photo gallery of scenes from Northwest Little League. The peak performance baseball catcher pulls the pitch out of the dirt during the first week of action Thursday at Northwest Little League. Henry Taylor, MLive.com, as the 67th season of Little League Baseball begins in Bay County, with opening ceremonies scheduled at Northwest, Northeast, Southwest, Southend and Essexville Hampton. Rank begins her first campaign as Bay City Northwest president. "It wasn't my intention to become president, but somebody needed to step up and do it," said Rank, epitomizing the volunteerism that has helped Little League thrive as a staple of Bay County. "This is kind of our home. We've spent many, many years at the fields and went through all the ranks, coach pitch, machine pitch, and on up. We've had a lot of fun here," related Bay County Little League page. A classic pitcher versus hitter duel unfolds as peak performance baseball faces supreme floor covering at Northwest Little League on Thursday. Henry Taylor, MLive.com. Remington Rank, the youngest son of the new president, is following in the footsteps of big brothers Jack and Cameron in competing on the hallowed fields of Defoe Park. By the time the 11-year-old graduates from the Little League level, his mother will have logged 12 years on NWLL board. "There was a point in time when I had boys playing on every field," she said. Rank spent the past 9 years serving as the league's player agent and was asked by the board to take on the top duty this season. While a female league president is somewhat rare in Bay County, she is following the lead of Lori Fisher, who fronted NWLL just 2 years ago. A game of tag breaks out during a practice on the minor league field Thursday at Northwest Little League. Henry Taylor, MLive.com, and Joanne Weaver is starting her 26th season as president at Bay City Southwest. "She's a wonderful woman and she's up on everything. She'll do a fine job," said Weaver, who has been a Little League volunteer for 55 years. "I told her this, your first year is the worst year. After that, everything gets easier." More than 1,200 kids are registered and ready to play Little League ball this season across Bay County. Northwest is hosting its opening ceremonies at 5 p.m. Monday. The league features 230 ballplayers, competing in coach pitch, machine pitch, minor league and major league divisions. There are 4 teams playing in the highest division, for ages 12 and under. Northwest is hosting the annual Bay County Little League Championship this season, starting June 18. Supreme floor covering teammates celebrate during Thursday's game at Northwest Little League. Henry Taylor, MLive.com. Bay City Southwest has its opening ceremonies planned for noon Sunday, complete with the traditional parade of players. Some 325 ball players compete on 8 T-ball, 6 minor league, 7 mid-major league and 6 major league teams at the Cold Field Complex. Southwest and Southend are hosting the district and state tournaments for the age 10 and under division in July. First-year President Brian Good launches the new season at Bay City Southend at 11 a.m. Saturday. The league has grown to 130 players, competing on 5 minor league and 5 major league teams at the St. Hyacinth Complex, which now sports 4 new batting cages and a new press box facility.